Yorkshire with James Hopkinson. Okay, so a lot of people ask me how to converse in fluent Yorkshire. So I just want to start with the basics. It's very important that you, when I say something, that you say it back to me. So let's begin our journey. So I'd like to start with "it isn't in the tin," which in Yorkshire is "tin tin tin." So just want to press the pause on your machine and you will learn the benefits of conversing with other fellow Yorkshireans. That's it.